To remove the battery from the Microsoft Lumia 950 XL, make sure the handset is turned off, then go ahead and remove the back cover from the phone. With the help of the small gap at the bottom of the battery, remove the battery as shown here. There are more how-to videos on the Microsoft Lumia 950 XL in the video description, such as how to insert the battery, how to insert and remove an SD card, and also how to insert and remove a SIM card.